Hi, I'm Sandy. I run a company called Tree Shape Sawmills, formerly known as Tree Shape Tree Surgeons. We're located in Lithgow, which is West Lothian, Scotland. I run a WM1000, which is a Wood-Mizer, and I've got an LT40. I came back from New Zealand in 1999 after working for other companies. I came back with nothing and saw there was an open market and just went for it basically. And then built up my yard, the field, equipment, forestry mulches, unimogs, chippers, stump grinders. But after reaching a certain age, so I sold a lot of my equipment and bought sawmills and sharpeners and setters. After milling with the LT20, I could see profit. And it was such a good sawmill, hence I went for another Wood-Mizer. Not only because the machine's good, but it's the backup. You can buy a bit of forestry machinery, great, but there's no backup. That's why I went with Wood-Mizer again. WM1000 covers all my needs. It's electric, it's inside, I don't have to go outside anymore in the cold and the wet and slog away out there. Not that I mind it too much, but and the product I get is phenomenal. So I started making little big tables for my own personal use. Anything I've got in the yard, I'll mill just to see what it looks like. From walnut to oak to yew, beech, sycamore, anything. The WM1000 has got an operation station which has a set works for the height adjustments. So basically you just tap in and off you go. No walking, no walking around. You can't get hurt. You can't put yourself in danger, because as soon as you walk off the station, the machine will stop. I've still got a lot to learn about it. So I'm sticking to the basics, which is good for me and it works for me,